Sudan.
My name is James Mwenda.
Boy. Sudan. Boy.
Sudan was born in southern Sudan. During that time, there was a wave of poaching that had intensified in various parts.
He was captured in southern Sudan when he was between 2 to 3 years old.
The Czech Republic Zoo decided to take the initiative of killing a number of animals and taking them to the zoo and trying to breed them in a zoo environment.
So he is now 44 years old, and that's slightly old for rhino because basically their lifespan is between 45 to 50 years in captivity. In 2009, December, he was moved back again to Kenya, and particularly in Opechita Conservancy, the last chance of survival. We received them as 4 northern white rhinos from the Czech Republic Zoo, 2 males and 2 females. So the 2 rhinos on the right there are Najin and Fatu. Fortunately, we lost one of the male. His name was Suni on 17th of October 2014 from a natural cause. And that is why we were left with him as the only male surviving these all subspecies.
Better Photography really believes in the concept of conservation. And for the very first time this year, we ran a Wildlife India Photography Awards. Our 2 winners are with us. And the beautiful part about this is that the whole idea of behind this trip is so that we can take back a message of conservation to India. Our message of conservation has always been something that has driven us for a very long time, but I'm very, very glad that we are bringing it to some level of fruition now.
We only supplement him now with some os cubes, the one you can see him feeding, and then some carrots and bananas, just to make sure at least his body is well maintained. Otherwise, we couldn't narrow down everything that he was being fed in the zoo. Sudan, come on, boy. And that is now, as an analysis of 2015, revealed that neither of the females that we do have, those are Najin and Fatu, could be able to naturally breed by themselves. And now that is now we are relying on an artificial method of IVF to be able to save these species from going extinct. Actually, what will happen is that we'll get the embryo made in an artificial environment, and then the embryo will be transferred to a southern white rhino that is actually going to carry as a surrogate mother. And then in return, we shall be able to have saved this species from going completely extinct.
Kulingana na ile miaka ambaye Sudan na konae ni kama inatoshana. Nimeshida yeye na miaka miwili. Lakini yeye kwa umri yeye, sababu yeye ni mnyama, nasikia usuni sana. Sababu miaka yake kawaida, miaka ya kifaru ni miaka 40 kuendelea paka kitu kama 50. Lakini Sudan sasa nimeona ameseka kabisa. So mimi nasikitika sana kuona Sudan hiyo umri amefika. Ni kama yangu. So Sudan akituacha naweza sikia mbaya sana. Nasikia usuni. Lakini naomba Mungu, mimi apie miaka mingi, tukae na yeye.